Wonderful artists, residents, faculty members, and young faculty members. These wonderful musicians Thank you. would strike, and suddenly everyone would cease playing, the musician would stop playing, everyone would look around and understand what's going on and feel something, and then they would forget about it and start again and dance again and have a great time. Outside, everyone was dying and they didn't care. And then came the hour of midnight, 12 o'clock. The clock strikes 12, and again, it feels strange, but well, they don't know what's going on. And suddenly, they realize there is one man masked in the mask of someone who died by the way. And people are angry first, because how dare we dress as someone who died by their death? And then they start being afraid, no one dare say anything, and he starts walking from the yellow room to the green room, from the green room to the blue room, and when he's almost at the black and red room, the prince Prospero himself goes after him with a knife and stabs him. But it's the prince Prospero who falls dead at the floor. And everyone then jumps to the masked guy. They take away his mask, they take away his clothes, and realize it's not the man at all, it's the Red Death himself. And the old man.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.